Name the following pictures and match the pair. This is a cup. C-U-P. Cup. This is a table. T-A-B-L-E. Table. This is a ball. B-A-L-L. Ball. This is a matchbox. M-A-T-C-H-B-O-X. Matchbox. This is a pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. This is a shirt. S-H-I-R-T. Shirt. These are matchsticks. M-A-T-C-H-S-P-I-C-K-S. Matchsticks. This is a paper. P-A-P-E-R. Paper. This is a chair. C-H-A-I-R. Chair. This is a saucer. S-A-U-C-E-R. Saucer. This is a pant. P-A-N-T. Pant. This is a bat. B-A-T. Bat. This is a color tube. C-O-L-O-U-R. T-U-B. E. Color tube. This is a sock. S. O. C. K. S. Socks. This is a thread. T. H. R. E. A. D. Thread. This is a brush. B. R. U. S. H. Brush. This is a paint brush. P. A. I. N. T. B. R. U. S. H. Paint. paintbrush. This is a shoe. S H O E. Shoe. This is a toothpaste. T O O T H P A S P E. Toothpaste. This is a needle. N E E D L E. Needle. Now let us match these pictures. Cup. Saucer. Table. Chair. Ball. Bat. Matchbox, matchsticks, pencil, paper. Shirt, pant. Color tube, paintbrush. Socks, shoe. Thread, needle. Toothbrush, toothpaste.
Can you find any letter shapes hidden in some of the pictures? Yes, we can find some letters hidden in these pictures. Here is the letter K. Here is the letter S. This is letter J. This is letter T. This is letter O.